Nah. Want to know who the best is? That's him, Iceman. That's the way he flies, ice cold, no mistakes. Just wears you down, you get bored, frustrated, do something stupid, he's got you. Hey, Slider. I thought you wanted to be a pilot, man. What happened?
Goose, you're such a dickhead. Whose butt did you kiss to get in here?
Well, the list is long, but distinguished.
Yeah, well, so's my Johnson.
So you're flying with Iceman, huh?
Mr. Iceman, to you.
Hey, Mother Goose, how's it going? Tom, this is Pete Mitchell. Tom Kazansky.
Congratulations on Top Gun.
Thank you.
Sorry to hear about Cougar.
He and I were like brothers in flight school. He was a good man.
Still is a good man.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
But so you need any help?
With what?
Figured it out yet?
What's that?
Who's the best pilot?
No, I think I can figure that one out on my own.
I heard that about you. You like to work alone.
Mav, you must have sold under a lucky star, huh? First the MiG, and then you guys slide into Cougar spot.
We didn't slide into Cougar spot, it was ours.
Yeah, well, some pilots wait their whole career just to see a MiG up close. So you guys are lucky in the end, huh?
No, you mean notorious.
See you later.
Count on it.
They were abused children.
We're gonna have a big time.
Always. Okay, I guess it's my turn, isn't it?
All right.
The bet is $20.
$20.
You have to have carnal knowledge of a lady this time. On the premises.
On the premises.
Come on, Mav. That's a bet.
I don't know. It just doesn't seem fair. For you, I mean. But,
she's lost that loving feeling.
She's like...
No, she hasn't.
Yes, she has.
She has not lost that love.
Goose, she's lost it,
Matt. Come on.
I hate it when she does that.
Never close your eyes anymore when I kiss your lips. There's no tenderness like before in your fingertips. You're trying hard not to show it, baby. But baby, believe me, I know it's it. You've lost.
Baby!
on me for you.
I'm Maverick. No, it's my call sign. That's right, a Naval Aviator. No, actually, we've only done this twice. Crashed and burned on the first one, it wasn't pretty. I don't know, I'll tell you tomorrow, but it's looking good so far.
Thank you. for a lot of years now. I'm telling you one thing's for certain. There are hearts great wide open all over the world tonight. Because unless you are a fool, a boy is off the market. He is 100% prime time in love.
Thank you. me up.